Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to see the working model of the working video of infrared motion camera. I am repeating it again guys, infrared motion camera. Nowadays in market they are giving you the infrared camera, but those are not the real cameras. Okay, those are not the real infrared cameras. So I am going to demonstrate the working of the real infrared motion camera from the brand Yobot. Okay, so let's get started guys. Before that, please subscribe to my channel and give me a support guys. So here I have the infrared motion camera from the brand Yobot. I already set up the connections. I already given the connections from the AC, from the AC current. I have connected the AC adapter, 5 amp AC adapter, and for the testing purpose I have given the connections guys. Here you can see the wire goes inside of my table. Here you can see the wire goes inside of my table, and the camera is placed inside here. I'm repeating it again guys, the real infrared camera is live for you guys. It's here, it's here with me. I have placed the camera inside of my table, so that first of all, in order to check the infrared camera, we must place the camera in a dark room. Since I doesn't have AC current connection in my dark room, I am placing the camera inside my table so that it will be darker inside. It will be dark inside. So see guys, I am placing it inside my table. See, I am closing it. I close it fully. See, from here you can't see anything. Okay, see, here you can't see anything guys. But first of all, I will switch on the AC current, and now I will turn on the adapter. Okay, now I turn on the adapter. Okay, see, in the daylight, see in the daylight, in a naked eyes we can't see the since the camera is in my hand, since I'm recording this with another mobile camera, you can see some violet color light. But violet color light, actually this is the infrared light guys. But when you see it with our naked eyes without any camera, when you see without any camera, or if you see with our naked eyes, you can't see any violet light here. Okay, infrared light cannot be seen with our naked eyes, cannot be seen in our naked eyes. Only with the help of camera we can see the infrared. So here you can see it. Okay, this is how it looks like. Okay, and see. See, here you can see inside it. I hope you guys can see it. Inside the dark, you can see the camera. You can see the camera light. Actually, that is the infrared light, guys. Actually, that is the infrared light, guys. Since it will be in a violet color, but if you see it with the naked eyes, you can't see the camera. You can't see the light coming from the. Coming from the camera. So this is the real infrared camera guys. Nowadays in market they are giving us the camera, they are saying that infrared, but actually that is not the real infrared. It is just an LED white light, but this is the real infrared. Without camera, without the mobile camera, if you see it in a naked eyes, you cannot see the this violet light coming from the camera. The infrared camera can be seen only with the light coming only with the mobile camera in our hand. So I will turn off the room light. I will turn off my room light, see, so that we can see it much more brighter. Okay, I turned off my light. So see, it is much more brighter. This is the real infrared camera guys. See, this is the real infrared camera. The infrared is coming from the camera. So this is the real infrared camera guys. Now I will show you with the normal LED camera, how the normal LED camera looks like. Okay, I will show you. Just a minute. Paradise. See, this is the LED camera, LED light and motion camera, okay? This is the normal camera with a white LED light, okay? See? This is normal camera with LED light. Guys, look, I'm giving the connection for the normal camera now, normal LED camera. This is the normal LED camera, guys. So, see, here you get the white light. So, this is the normal LED camera. It will be also available at the daytime, okay? Even at the daytime, as well as in the as well as wherever it is dark, you will get the light. This can be also seen with the naked eyes. This LED camera can also be seen with the naked eyes. See? We can see it with the naked eyes, but the real infrared cannot be seen with the naked eyes. Only with the mobile camera, we can see the rays coming from the infrared rays coming from the camera. So this is how we are going. This is how we can check the difference between the LED camera and the infrared camera. Okay, so that's it, guys. That's it for today. Love you all. Please give me a support, guys. Please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for the much more update. Okay, thank you.